achievements you achieved?
We feel very proud because this bank 100 years back was opened and blessed by Rashtrapita Mahatma Gandhiji, who came and opened our MS Marg office, which is still there, and completing 100 years is a great achievement for any organization, more so for a bank, to survive through these 100 years of turmoil, economic upheavals. And today we are very proud that we are the fifth largest nationalized bank, and this has been achieved by the great unionites. We call our staff unionites. Over a period of 100 years, we have moved particularly on the technology side very strongly, and that has helped us. And our excellent customer service always helped us to achieve this goal. Today, we have crossed 7 lakh crores of business in the 100th year, and we feel very proud about it.
And what to yet achieve in coming years?
This is a journey. There is no end, actually. Now, you know that banking industry is going through a turmoil because of several issues. Union Bank is doing well. We have steadily come out of problems now. We hope that the coming year, 1920, will be a great year for the banking industry and more so for Union Bank of India. The profitability is the main target now, along with the customer service and also to reach the needy people. And the opening of mid-corporate branches also is a strategy, because one of the reasons why banks face a problem is on the credit side, both on the sanction and monitoring. So we have created separate verticals with centralized processing so that quality of assessment improves. At the same time, we are more in touch with the customers, so we'll be able to identify the stress more quickly and take action whenever it is required.
As you said, this right now, you know, banking industry went through a difficult or a rough time, if I'm not wrong. Do you feel somewhere down the line, demonetization is the responsible thing for this?
No, this problem was much before. What had happened is, particularly the banks have taken large exposure on the infrastructure and several other investments, which were nationally very important. But then, because of certain issues, what we call the policy paralysis, and then the legal issues which cropped up, cancellation of mining licenses, not getting clearances, all this compounded the problem. So economy goes through these cycles, and we were also going through that. So it has started much before demonetization.
The area where we started, we opened just right now, it is more of a commercial, center. Are you eyeing some specific targeted audience?
We already have a lot of clients in this sector. Actually, what we felt is the large corporate vertical, which takes care of all the accounts above 50 crores, it is too wide for a customer, particularly the segment between 50 and 150 crores, they get ignored in the large corporate. But then this is a very important segment which employs a lot of people. There are very good units in this sector. That's why it is felt necessary that we should have a separate vertical. So by opening this mid-corporate vertical, what we have done is these accounts between 50 and 150 crores we are concentrating, and they will be shifted to this branch. And this branch actually will directly be monitored by the head office. So separate setup, so that it doesn't go through the layers of sanctioning like regional office and zonal office. So whatever proposal given here directly goes to head office and gets cleared. So the decision making will be much quicker, monitoring will be much better, and the customers in this segment will definitely feel better. Definitely, yes, while servicing the existing customer better, we'll be definitely looking at garnering some new business also, because the new business in the sense actually sharing some additional exposure of banks which have already reached certain peak levels, where the banks are feeling that some other bank should come in. So these are trusted companies, we will enter those areas, new businesses, even takeovers also will be looked into.
Okay, sir, bank ko 100 saal pure ho gaye and it's a big deal. So what do you think, what is the USP of this particular bank?
I think the customer service is a differentiating factor, plus adapting, because the banking industry went through changes, particularly the last change was in the technology. I think Union Bank was one of the first public sector bank to adopt to core banking very quickly, and that is a strength. Adaptability is the strength. Even the changes what we are doing now, opening this mid-corporate and all that, we are preparing ourselves for the next changes which are likely to come, particularly from the customer side. So we are creating all these structures with that purpose.
So what is next for Union Bank, and what
what is next you are planning to incorporate with the audience and
definitely actually all these we have created a separate marketing vertical. We have created a separate vertical for MSME. We have created one vertical for mid corporate branches. So we try to reach out to all segments of customers. Ultimately the idea is to provide the best customer service in the quickest possible time and at the same time maintain the profitability of the bank.
Okay, as you said you know more of a mid corporate people, you know, the people already there on the board and you will get upgraded from your HO.
Yeah.
You said this right now. Are you already in the talk or somebody is already on board the moment you started here, or you might be in the talking terms with the people who can be here as a part of Union Bank?
Definitely, yes. Actually, my field is very active. This was the existing branch which we shifted to a more comfortable place now. We have opened 24 mid-corporate branches in the last 7-8 months across the country. These are actually places where the large corporate doesn't have a potential. In Mumbai, anyway, we have the large corporate, so at the second level we are opening. But many of the cities, there is no corporate credit branches. So those cities, we have opened mid-corporate branches. There is a great potential. So cities where the large corporate may not be viable, but mid-corporate is viable. So we are mostly eyeing tier 2, tier 3 cities. But in Mumbai, we have large business. So definitely these customers who are at different places, we are trying to bring them together. The all Western Mumbai customers, we will be pooling them here.
Okay, we keep on seeing numerous people from Bollywood, you know, doing a commercial for your bank. Is there any particular new people are eyeing to be making a brand ambassador or something for the mid-corporate thing?
At this point of time, no. Because we think that the structures have to be created first. Structures have to be tested, because you go for advertisement and canvassing for more business when you are confident that you can deliver. So now this structure is working for last few months. It is working well. When we are fully confident, maybe after March, we may go for some commercials and advertisement.
Okay, given a choice, who will be your Bollywood choice from the actor?
No, at this point of time, I don't want to get into that.
Okay, sir, what do you want to say about anything you would like to add?
Yeah, just now you talked about this mid-corporate segment. Apart from the mid-corporate segment, our emphasis is also on MSME and the rural sector of the economy. So apart from the corporate, we are looking to that also. We are also participating in the new platform that the government has launched. So in fact, we are covering the entire spectrum of customers that are possible to come.
Sir, as you said, rural area, are you talking about the interior of Maharashtra?
Everywhere in the entire country, we are catering to.
Okay,